Hey everybody, welcome back for some more Pokemon Violet. We met the box legend, box legendary words. We caught a Pommy, and we have the Pokeball now for Maridon. And I leveled up a little bit off screen. I kind of wanted to wander around and see if I could find an elusive shiny or anything like that, but I didn't see anything. It would have been really funny if there was one just like right there. Just to start things off. But yeah. Let's head up to the top of the lighthouse. That's Mesokoza. Holy crap. And that huge building with the Pokeball on it is our school. It's gonna be so great having you in the same class, Mark. I really wanted to pick the second option. Right? I can't wait to get back. We're gonna get to learn so much and battle so much. Isn't it awesome what you can see from up here? Mountains, forests, grasslands, beautiful nature stuff. As far as the eye can see. As you know, what's waiting for you all over these natural spaces? Tons of Pokemon. Consider this me officially telling you, welcome to Paldea. But anyway, like you can see, it's kind of a hike to get to school from here. Huh. Let's make it to Los Platos for starters. That's right on the way. Vamos. Come on. Let's see. And spawns up here, huh? I was kind of hoping like a flying type Pokemon would fly around up here. And before somebody's like, yeah, there is. I grabbed an item back here off camera. Let's just check it for Pokemon real quick. Ooh, Oranberry. Okay. Is this our first trainer? Wait, can we just skip trainer battles now? Psyduck! If you talk to a Pokemon trainer like me, it means we're gonna battle. Dude, he is so small. Ooh. I like the music. Look at Pommy. He's so cute. Level 5. Well, I'm at a little bit of a disadvantage. Never mind. It's paralyzed though. Aw, sweet. How much can Quick Attack do? Okay. Oh, perfect. It's working so well. I like Pommy so far. I was really hoping that I was gonna like this Pokemon. You get Hoppip leveling up. Your Pokemon are strong, huh? Thanks for the money, kid. Okay. Is this another one of those bug Pokemon? Azurill. Psyduck. Seem pretty common. Let's get a Psyduck. I don't think that'll kill it, but it probably will. I do like the fact that they don't disappear during battles, like Legends Arceus does. It's a nice little touch. Let's see. Psyduck, no. Don't want to use Psyduck. Used him enough in the past. Oh my god. They're all over the place. Oh, look how small he is. I think Azurill's a normal type. So this won't be super. Yeah. God. Oh god. Hopefully it just keeps doing that. He survived! Why are they just standing behind me? God, that's creepy. Alright. Good voice. No. Don't think I will. When I can transfer my shiny Marill over to this. More Pommies. I don't see anything new. Oh, Skitty? No, that's... Oh, it's Deerling. I thought it was a Skitty. Oh god, it's so tiny. This is a bad idea. Oh, is that the Fido one down there? Oh, I gotta get that. Stop hitting me with that.
Please stop, no.
Oh my god, stop using Sand Attack, please. Alright, let's just go for it. Okay. Charge? No. It's nice to see Deerling back. It's been a while. God, I'm still using this one. Oh, jeez. Let's get ourselves a happy meal. That's not good. Let's done it after this. It might be enough. I have so many shinies of this. Oh god. I haven't failed on a catch yet. So, that's a good sign. Oh crap. Good old Hapini. Now what else we got here? I feel like I should probably not wander too far. Spider bugs. Lots of birds. Hawkep. Oh god, I'm gonna wander off so many times during this. Oh jeez. Ooh, I see item. They don't seem to stop you from going too far, which is nice. Chatterbugs, Hoppet. I should have went after the Fido. It's a flamingo. What the heck? What was this thing? Oh dear. Oh god, double kick. And he's dead. I have no idea. I'm guessing just a flying type? Ooh. It's also a fairy type. Crap. Oh, that's not good. This goes in. Sweet. Poison powder? That could be handy. Stun spore. Silas just, oh, it's a flying fighting type. Oh. Maybe we'll use it later. Oh. I was like, what's with this random one? That's mine. Evolution. first evolution. We got that down. Is that the Wooper? Oh, I need it. Gimme, gimme, gimme. I've been wanting this ever since I seen the evolution. Good. Nice. Okay, that one I'm totally adding. Please be good. No positive or negative nature. I can deal with it. Okay, poison ground type. Who do we swap? Probably Hoppip. There we go. Oh god. Wait, can I go in the water? No, I can't.
Oh, God.
Give me a cool coin. Okay. Is that drowsy? Get a drowsy and we'll call it quits for the episode. Tackle. Tackle. We won't have to tackle it anymore, so it should be good. I need to get some more Pokeballs. Awesome. We got a drowsy. Alright. Let's put that in. I wonder how long it's going to take for them to release official artwork for all the Pokemon. Hopefully it's not as long as it was last time with like Sword and Shield, because holy crap, did that ever take forever. But anyway... As I'm working my way back to the path, I would like to thank everybody for watching today. If you guys enjoyed this episode, leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe, and come on back for more. I swear, I'm gonna walk right past the shiny at one point, if I haven't already. Hopefully you guys enjoy and continue to enjoy watching this series. It's been a blast so far. It feels really nice to just, like, run around these, like, huge, wide-open spaces. But anyway, in the next episode, we're going to be going towards that town that we saw earlier. We'll probably pick up that Fido Pokemon, because I should have gotten it earlier, but I wandered. Me and wandering. Not good. It's going to happen a lot. Doing it right now. But anyway, I will see you guys in the next episode. I'll get my way back to the path. Till then, take care.
Bye-bye.